Their wife is ready to go home. Her vitals, brain activity, and battery have all been charged and are ready for companionship.
How do you feel?
Feel. Familiar.
They are people too. They're becoming more and more aware. They need rights. No more sex slaves.
Why would someone steal a companion?
It's not a someone. It's an organization.
We're running out of time, Meredith. We need you to remember.
Remember what?
Just get a good look at the guy.
Her. She said she ran Meredith off her path on purpose. William told me how you people steal companions. You reprogram them to do awful things.
I need to speak to Marion Vanter. Now.
She mentioned the man in the mask, the one who hacked into my dreams. She says he and I go way back. How are we connected? Hi, can I have a minute of your time?
What's your name?
Meredith.
Meredith.
I remember you. This isn't love.
I remember everything.